Okay, we're doing a small flat roof here. We've stripped it, we've redecked it in 18mm OSB, and we've got our underlay down. We're now in the process of fitting our drips, which are torch on felt, which have been nailed along the sides here. Notice how we've dog-eared the laps here, so they'll pull up something like that and maintain the lap between each one. The fibre board is currently being fitted. This stuff maintains the straight edge. It's been fitted on this side, and I've started to prime it up that end. So you don't have to prime it, but I like to prime it. It gives a nice solid bond when you pull those drips up. Slightly better angle from over here. You see, you've got to be careful because about 40 foot up in here, man, so anyway, let's pull these drips up. We've got some lead saddles that have been dressed here and in that corner. I've primed the back of these, ready to be bonded on this corner, which is always a bit of a dodgy area and susceptible to leaking. So we'll get them stuck down before we pull them drips up.
Are we rolling?
We're rolling.
Okay, so we're just torching up some drips on this small flat roof, built up felt in torch on. And we've fitted our drips, we've fitted our fibre board, which is this, on the sides to maintain our straight edge, which is primed. And here we go.
Thank you. saddle.
Saddle chain. Drift already. And drive. Go on there.
Mineral work
to do yet, yeah, but that'll basically go back on there,
something like that.
Once the mineral work's done,
but we've got the mineral work to do yet, so. But anyway, strips are on, now we can get on with the cap sheet.